Welcome back to the Fuller Fanatic channel. Today I'm going to share and speak about my bodega, which I've personally customized and will be auctioning off here momentarily. I'm guessing I might as well start with the whole story behind the knife. About 2 months ago, I ordered one of the last brand new bodegas left on the market. After becoming very fond of the build in general, I found myself wanting another color scheme, or better yet, at the bare minimum, no coating on the blade. After days of looking for someone to mod the knife, with no luck, I decided to do the work myself. As you can see in this still shot, I took the tumbler tan finish off the handles by sanding with 320 grit sandpaper. And then, for the pocket clip, I added a chiseled or sculpted touch and proceeded to buff and polish the titanium to a mirror finish. And I left the lock bar and the tumbled finish to complement the backspacer and scalloped areas. As for the blade, I removed the DLC but left the coating in the fuller. But after looking at the fuller for about a day or so, I went back in and removed it as well to achieve a fully high satin blade with a mirrored fuller to play off the fuller running along the lock bar. All the hardware, including the pivot, both show and lock side, plus the pivot island, have been polished also. The bodega is one of a couple modded knives that will be going up for sale, including other beg builds like this mini glimpse in dead rose red. Now let me know your thoughts and feelings on the overall change and look of the Bodega Flipper. I'll include my Instagram handle in the description below in order for people to DM me and place a bid on the bodega. Please rate, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off from the Fuller Fanatic.